Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Kumpf Will Teach Ya, FCR 5. Alright, first of all, what is this, Pumpf? What the fuck is this, you Kirby or something? That sound like something Kirby. That sound like something from Kirby, like literally Kirby. Like, I don't even know what that is. Will Teach Ya. Teach Ya. Teach Ya. Teach Ya. Shouldn't it be like Teach Ya or something like that? Like, Will Teach and then underscore YA. Like, okay, man. I don't know what the fuck this name is. All right. Anyways, all right. 86 Platinums. D on your report card. I mean, not D. E on your report. What the fuck is this, man? E on your report card. 79. Oh my god, dude. No. No, what is this? Already? Alright. So what are you playing recently? Resident Evil 6. Bomb for Remaster. FIFA 18. What is this? Wait, I want to see if that is real good. A plus. Win a penalty shootout without missing. Alright. That's a silver. FIFA 18. Okay. That's it? Alright. So let's get started. Let's go down this list now. All right. So 007 Legends. What are you doing? I mean, I guess good luck with that. Of course, you get Talents Top Rated. El Bedo. You got stack on that. Alien, nothing. No Aliens Predator. Oh, I got to check what you need to call Marines. You didn't get that. No Galaga. No Pac-Man. Oh, my fucking God. What is this? Come on, man. What the fuck is this? God damn it. Assassin's Creed 2 and that's it. Great. No Back to the Future. No Batmans. No Battlefield. No Beyond Two Souls. Of course you get easy bullshit. 21 hours for the first one. The 52 minutes. What the hell? Alright. Backwood Crossing. That's 4 hours. Alright, bet I'm about to buy it now. No Blah Blah. No Borderlands. Broken Sword 5, of course you get that. Apparently it's easy. Burnout Paradise, I'm going to check that real quick. Black Ops 2, definitely going to check that. But you got absolutely nothing on Call of Duty. Nothing. Nothing. Like, this man has every, like, all Call of Duties, but nothing completed. What the fuck is this, man? This is not, right now, I don't even see anything good from this guy right now. Oh my fucking god, of course, you get Cloud of Chance, Meatball, and Coffin Dodgers. Like, literally nothing I see good from this guy yet. Nothing. 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 Okay, nah, fuck that. Okay, I guess Duke Nukem, but that's easy anyways. But nothing. There's nothing. Nothing. Look, nothing. What the fuck is this? No, come on, man. There we go, another Demonoid here. Alright, cool, man. Damn. Nothing. Okay, Far Cry, I guess. Finally, something worth looking at. Nothing on FIFA. Oh, okay. Alright, FIFA 14. Finally, something. God damn. Just only, what is it? What? Like, are you stacking every single sports games or something? What the fuck is this? Okay, so I guess 14 is the only thing good I see so far. Fuck the Far Cry's right now. Yeah, FIFA 14 is the only thing I see. Gem Smashers. Jesus Christ. Gemini. Yeah, you already checked on Ghostbusters. I guess Cult Simulator. Jesus Christ, dude. Happy Feet 2, of course. Here we go, playing kids' games. Here we go. Fucking Hitman Go, of course. Nothing, Jazz Punk. Nothing, Kane and Lynch 2. Of course you have that, and you can fucking do it. Knee Deep? That's probably easy anyways. Oh my god, dude. Okay, come on, like the two LEGO games I care about, you even get those. Medal of Honor, I guess we can check that. Mega Mind, fucking A. Nothing on Metal Gear, nothing on Minecraft. Fucking Monster fucking High. Oh my fucking god. I'm surprised I didn't see Hannah Montana. Oh my fucking god. Literally, your reviewer. You just started to review people. I'm looking at your list right now, and I see Monster High. I don't even know if I want to take you seriously at this point. What the fuck is this list, dude? If I was you right now, and I'm having all easy game platinum, and I'm reviewing people, dude, I don't deserve to fucking review people. What the fuck is this, man? Like, oh my god, like, this is already fucking giving me a headache. This is literally a headache. Like, all I see is FIFA 14 from this. It's like you're fucking Pedro's gaming again. Oh my god, what is this? Okay, hold on. Oh, I'm going too fast. Hold on. Sorry, I just didn't see any of this. Okay, Mr. Saji, Merciful Suspect, blah, blah, blah. Easy bullshit. Kekton plays at home. Kekton Pro Evolution Soccer. Well, I guess we could check Project Cars. Actually, there's no point checking it, really. Like, literally, like, all these major games, you don't even do any of this shit, but you play fucking easy games. This is fucking ridiculous, dude. What the hell? Rocket League? I mean, that's easy as shit anyways. What the... Rockets... What the hell is that? This game reminds me of... What's that game called on Xbox? I think Boom Boom Rocket or something like that. What the hell? That's the first thing I think when I see that. Okay, I guess Snoopy's Grand Adventure. I guess that's another one. I don't see anybody with that game. So, oh my god, there's like literally nothing good. Steins Gate. Okay, Tekken 7 finally Tekken 7. Oh my god, finally a decent one. No, but you didn't get Tekken Revolution. 4 fucking days to do Terminator. You're a fucking loser. What the fuck is this? I guess Deadly Tower of Monsters. I don't know, man. Like, Little Acre. Oh my god. Like, this is... Literally, like, if you get Tomb Raider completed, that would be something. Come on. I don't... What is this? Oh, great. Look, okay, let's check Uncharted real quick. You have the first one. And the second one. But you pussy out on the PS3s. You pussy out on this. Oh my god. Like, this is not... You want me... I'm sorry, but if you're gonna review people, like, can you be impressive? Can you have some good plats? All I see is FIFA 14. And that's it. Like, what the fuck, man? Oh my god, like, no, fuck this. Okay, WWE, okay, alright, so you got 12 and 2K14. Please, if you don't have King of the Hill, I'm going to punch you in the face. Like, no, but, please, I gotta check your WWE games. Like, literally, I have to check them now. This is PS4, okay, well, yeah, you didn't get the gold trophy, so most likely you didn't get the damn online for that, so. Anyways, oh my god. Like, Watch Dogs almost completed. Like, fuck is this, man? Don't be reviewing people and you have a list like this. Because I was just looking at you and saying, no, fuck you. Your opinion sucks. Like, what is this, man? Seriously, you want me to make a reaction video and I see all this easy bullshit? Like, come on, man. Alright, so 7 years ago, you got FIFA 11. Okay, you didn't plat that. You didn't even plat it. You didn't plat FIFA 11. Your first fucking platinum is fucking Megamind. And you're fucking OG. Nah, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. You are literally the most pathetic motherfucker I've met in my life. If you're gonna sit down, call yourself a reviewer, and your first fucking platinum is fucking Megamind. Like, literally, my first platinum is Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection because of fucking Sega games, classic Sega games that I absolutely love. But your fucking first platinum is a fucking kid's game. A kid's game. What the fuck is this list right now? I can't praise you or give you good compliments if your list is shit as fuck. What the fuck is this? No, don't click on that shit. Come on, go back. God. No. Okay, FIFA 13, aliens, not bad for a human. No, this does not deserve to be in the fucking milestone looking at your list. Not bad for a human. You are pretty bad for a human. Like, holy shit. Oh my god, so bored. Yeah, you're definitely bored, alright, playing these fucking easy games. Like, I don't know who fucking sits down and takes the time to play nothing but easy game. Like, literally, I'll give you, like, a game. I'll sit down. Look, okay, let me go through your list right now. And look at games, like, I'll be like, okay, let me go and try and actually play this because, you know, I actually want to try it out. Let me go down. Batman Arkham Asylum. Batman Arkham City. No, I want to say Borderlands. Blah, blah. Play Bloodborne, okay? Burnout Paradise. All the fucking Call of Duties. Okay, you know what? Let me give you the special Call of Duties. Black Ops, that's good. Black Ops 2 is good. Modern Warfare 2 is good. Modern Warfare Remastered is good. World at War, you probably throw... Don't even bother World at War. Don't even bother with it, okay? I don't know about World War 2. I just got... Didn't even touch the game yet. What else? Crash Bandicoot. Dark Souls, for fuck's sakes. Maybe Dead Island, if you care. Devil May Cry. Doom 3. Duke fucking Nukem. Like, at least this is worth something to look at. Like, goddamn. Like, Duke Nukem Forever. Fuck it. I love Duke Nukem anyways. Fuck this shit. Like, okay, Far Cry is cool. Like, god damn, okay, well, I'm not gonna keep going with that, fuck that shit, let's keep going with this, Cody Ghosts, okay, 10 Platinum's FIFA 14, okay, 20 Platinum's Drive Club, 30 Platinum's Game of Thrones, oh, let me check that real quick, is that the shitty Game of Thrones or Telltale? I need to check that real quick, is that Telltale, where is it, okay, yes, yeah, it's Game 2. It's the Telltale one, okay. 40 Platinum's My Name is Mayo, ew. Okay, 50 Platinum's Duke Nukem, that's something. Fast Platinum's 1000 Top Rated. Surprise, my name is Ray, I didn't beat that. Fucking Tekken 7, 75th Platinum's Energy Cycle, oh my god. What the fuck is this event-tied Slavic Fable? What the fuck? The Lionhead Studios transferred to fucking PlayStation now? What the hell? What game is that? I didn't even realize you have that. 5 months, three... Damn, did it take that long? Or you probably just pussy out and then play it again and you finally completed it. Man, I don't fucking know, man. This list is fucking stupid right now. Like, literally. Okay, aliens, what you need left? Oh, man. You play too many easy games. There's no way you're going to get this trophy. Fuck that. Rank 60, that's easy. Oh, yeah, that's probably your big target right there. Everything else is fucking piss easy. Oh yeah, you're gonna have to sit down and play what, chapter 3 with a smart gun. Not that bad. DLC. Yeah, big target is fucking distinguished medal, and then yeah, try to get that out the way too. As a matter of fact, no, get this out the way since you can do that in single player. Or if you need co-op your way on that, and then this you definitely need people for. So I don't even know if you're gonna fucking do it since you play nothing but easy games, but hopefully you actually listen to me. Like, holy fucking shit. Alright, Wildcat Stadium, do you have that? Because that's the big target. Nope. Have fun trying to find people for that shit. And coordinating that bullshit. Alright, two main trophies I care about. Let's see if you have it. Nope, you're fucked anyways. Who cares? Medal of Honor, you have Fire Controller. No, you're not even going to fucking do it. Nope. Project Cards, you do the community events. You may be kecked or not. Don't know. We'll see you later in the future. WWE 13, you didn't do King of the World, so you suck ass. WWE 2K15, let's see what you got. Any online shit? Let me see. Winner is you. Nope. Didn't you do any online? 2K16, you see Roman Reigns' face? He's disappointing you right now. Alright, let me see. Any online stuff? Can you still get... let me see, 2K16. No, servers are shut down on this, so let me see. Any online shit? You only got one online trophy and you just gave the fuck up. Kept. 2K17, alright, server still up, please, trying to finish this fucking game. Look, right here, Golden Boy. If you get this, you can be the Golden Boy. Or fuck that, you can be the Easy Platinum Boy, because that's all I see in your fucking list. Jesus Christ. You know what? Final fucking results. I do not want you to review anyone else until your list is good. Why do you want to be known for something if all I see is nothing but easy bullshit? Now I literally can't wait to watch your review video to see what you have to say if you consider taking this seriously. Other than your FIFA 14, which is all I see, and nothing else, you are a 1 out of 10. You suck ass. Anybody who's watching this, go through his list, see what games he needs to complete in order to at least be decent enough to review people, and stop with the stupid woe comments. And comment on this guy, please. At least say something else for fuck's sakes. So, whoa. Now I feel like a fucking retard. Jesus fucking Christ. So stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Whoa.